A rare type of antelope made its debut at the LA Zoo this morning.
Yeah, it's an Eastern Bongo, the first Bongo calf born at the zoo in more than 20 years. Oh, the love from mom and dad. The species is from Kenya. Out of my way. It's critically endangered, less than 100 of them left in the wild. Zookeepers are hoping this guy will one day have some babies of his own, bring up that population.